to other states, like my own state, Cross River, a vehicle will stop properly and even reverse back to make sure you board into it, and then it moves comfortably.
That issue is a natural, as you are here, if you are watching, you will see people doing it. I have been a victim too, because we will always do it, because there are no enough. But we thank God to the powers administration. Supposing these buses are not here, you can see the number of people that will be accumulating, and the number of vehicles that will be available. And in order to catch up, you have to take every step. You understand? And you know Lagos, once you enter into traffic, you have to wait. So whatever you can do to get yourself to the right vehicle at the right time, you do. But in such circumstances, people fell down. So people are wounded.
Because when you are rushing to somewhere, and you can see that there are many crowd on the ground, and you are trying to get to somewhere on time, like today now. As a person, I do not rush into buses. In most cases, I used to find myself in a better position to wait at the bus stop and enter the bus.
If we have designated bus stops where buses will stand, like it's applicable there in the advanced world, buses have minutes of standing. As in, if it's 5 minutes, it stays for 5 minutes. Then the next 5 minutes is off. Then the next person that wants to enter that bus, we have to wait for another bus. So I think there should be, it happens really on the other side of the private buses. So the conductor is not having that understanding, enough understanding with the driver. That's when you see those things happen. But
I think Nigerians are too much in a haste. It is not the proper way. I don't blame the passengers, also blame the drivers themselves. You understand me? They're supposed to stop, pick their passengers and move. And Nigerians are too quick. They're too hasty. Always, you know, in a haste to do everything they want to do. It's not the right and, you know, the moral way to do things.
Passengers are in a hurry to go down. And when you tell them, say, let you reach bus stop, they begin shouting on you. Like me, if I know reach the bus stop, I will not stop you. Anybody who fall down and wound, there is no risk. That's the truth.
When a passenger is dropping, is alighting down from a vehicle, and for instance, the passenger did not get in that particular place, not a bus stop, and you tell the person, let me get to bus stop. You say no, insist that you must drop him or her there. When you are caught in that place, you are going to pay for it. So, in a situation like that, you are in a hurry to drop her, drop him or her, and move, take off, so that the last man people or the police will not double cross you in that place. But if they are patient, if they want to get to the bus stop, you'll be patient with them. When you wait.